Testing thumb-finger opposition. Patient's hand will be on a flat surface or table with the palm facing the ceiling. Rachel, I want you to touch the tip of your thumb to the tip of your pinky for me. Because she's able to perform this range of motion, we know that she's at least a grade level 3. Go ahead, bring those back for me. Now go about halfway, just about to touch to each other. Okay, now I will apply resistance to the thenar eminence here and to the hypothenar eminence here. So go ahead and resist me, Rachel. 3, 2, 1, 0. Very good. Now, if she was not able to perform full range of motion, so go ahead, Rachel, bring that up and pretend like you cannot touch those together. Now, if you can not touch the pinky and the thumb together, we would grade that as a level 2. And if she cannot perform any range of motion whatsoever, I would palpate for the opponent's digiti minimi, which is here, and the opponent's pollicis, which is up here on the thumb. And when I palpate these, if I feel any muscle firing, then that is a grade 1. And if I do not feel any firing, that is a grade 0.